Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. Oh shit. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon, at times as friendly playmates and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? Okay, I'll tell you. Are you a boy or are you a girl? I'm a boy. Alright, what's your name? Just be standard. Be standard with it. Yep. Mickey. So it's Mickey. Ah, okay. You're Mickey who's moving to my hometown of Little Root. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon, where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. Okay, well, before I leave, alright, need to do that real quick. This box printed with the Pokemon logo. It's Pokemon brand moving and delivery service. Mickey, we are here, honey. It must be tiring riding with our things in the moving truck. Well, this is Little Root Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room, Mickey. Let's go inside. See, Mickey? Isn't it nice in here too? The movers Pokemon do all the work of moving us in and cleaning up after. This is so convenient. Mickey, your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our... Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it. Damn, bro. I've been working. He said,
I'll go.
Oh my goodness. I said, no, before we do this. Mom liked this program. Better get going. Ooh, GameCube. It's a Nintendo GameCube. A Game Boy Advance is connected to the serve as the controller. Oh wow. Mickey took a look closer to the Hoenn region map. So yeah, Little Root Town. Ooh. Can only go to the dark spots. Can't go out of bounds. Okay. Are we good? Mickey flipped open the notebook. Adventure rule number one. Open the menu with start. Yeah, I did that before I left the fucking truck. Adventure number two. Record your progress with save. The remaining pages are blank. Damn. Can I go to sleep? No. Oh, can I get a potion? Ah! Easy. See? I'm glad I checked. Actually, I should check the mailbox. No mail, okay. What are we decorating? Oh, we're not doing that shit yet. Alright. The clock is stopped. Better set it and start it. Alright, let me see. I'll just probably just start at like 12 a.m. straight up. straight up 12 o'clock. Probably be dark or something, I don't know. Mickey, how do you like your new room? Good, everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything in downstairs too. Pokemon movers are so convenient. Oh, you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. Okay, already did. Done something new? I got everything. I got my potion. Oh, Mickey, come quick. Come quickly. Look, it's Petalburg Jim. Maybe Dad will be on. Interviewer, we brought you this report from in the front of Petalburg Jim. Oh, I fuck with the music though. Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Burst is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go over and introduce yourself. Where are we chilling? We just chilling. See you, honey. Alright, bye. See you tomorrow. If you use a PC, you can store items in Pokemon. The power of science is staggering. This is a literal town. A town that can't be shaded by... the town that can't be shaded any hue. Okay. Professor Burst spends days in his lab studying. Then he'll suddenly go out in the wild to do some more research. When does Professor Burst spend time at home? Probably at nighttime? Oh, is this rival house? I didn't even read it. Oh, hello. And you are... Oh, you're Mickey. You're our new next-door neighbor. Hi. We have a daughter about the same age as you. Our daughter was excited about making a new friend. Our daughter is upstairs, I think. Okay. Aw, who's this little baby? Hi, neighbor. Do you already have your own Pokemon? No, not yet. Like child, like father. My husband is as wild as a Pokemon as our child. If he's not at his lab, he'll likely scrambling about in grassy places. He's probably getting his ass kicked by a Poochyena. Ooh! Hold on. Dad might like this. It went from mom and dad. What time is it? Okay. So she has the same time as me. How the fuck does she know? It's Nintendo GameCube, Game Boy Advance. Okay. Damn. Same shit. It's an email from a Pokemon trainer school. A Pokemon may learn up to 4 moves. A trainer's expertise is tested on the move set chosen for Pokemon. Okay. Can I go to sleep? Alright, let's get it. Oh shit! Huh? Who are you? Oh, you're Mickey. So your move was today. I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. I heard about you, Mickey, from my dad, Professor Burke. I was hoping that you would be nice, Mickey, and that we could be friends. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I just met you, Mickey. Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to go help Dad catch some wild Pokemon. Mickey, I'll catch you later. Girl, why are you on the computer then? It's May's Pokeball, better leave it wherever it is. No, I wanna use it. Pokemon fully restored, items ready, and... Okay. Why are you on the computer? Hold on. That May, I guess our child's too busy with Pokemon to notice that you came to visit, Mickey. Okay. Same thing. I'll come back to you when I get Pokemon. Oh, I should have read this. Hold on, I should say May's house, right? Professor Burke's house. Oh, damn. Alright, this is the lab, right? Yep. Where are you at? Huh? Professor Burke? Professor away on fieldwork. Ergo, he isn't here. Oh, let me explain what fieldwork is. It is to study things in a natural environment like fields and mountains instead of the laboratory. the professor isn't one for doing desk work. He's the type of person who would rather go outside and experience things and read about them. Okay. Could it say he's up north, battling a Pucciano? Did I just spoil it? I'm sorry, guys. I'm very sorry. I'm so sorry. Hi. There are scary Pokemon outside. I hear there's cries. I want to go see what's going on, but I don't have any Pokemon. Can you go see what's happening for me? Oh god. Alright, I'll do it for you, girl.
Help me.
Oh shit. Hello, you over there. Please help. It's in my bag. There's a Pokeball. Nah, fuck me. Where are you going? Don't leave me like this. Oh my gosh, okay. It's a Treecko, Torchic, or Mudkip, we already know. Again, my fire. Fine, see Zygoon. Okay. I thought it was Pucciano. Oh no. Oof, that was close. Exactly. Phew. I was in a tall glass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. Oh, I should say Pokemon. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh? Hi, you're Mickey. This is not the place to chat to, so come to my Pokemon lab later, okay? Damn, we just... This is like faster than red, bro. So, Mickey, I heard so much about you from your father. I heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with a what the fuck? A plum? What the hell does that even mean? I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Oh yes, as a thanks for rescuing me, I like to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Yes, I got the Torchic. Yes. While you're at it, why not give a nickname to that Torchic? Right. You know what? Since it's gonna be Blaze, I'm gonna put Blaze 420. Can I put numbers? Oh yes. Should I put Blazin 420? Blazin 420. Yeah, I should do that. I fuck with it. Capital Z. Nah. God fucking damn it. Make up your fucking mind. Make up your fucking mind, bro. Alright, you get the capital Z. Make it like Deadlock. If you work at Pokemon and gain experience, I think you'll make an extremely good trainer. My kid, May, is also studying Pokemon while helping me out. Mickey, don't you think it might be a good idea to go see May? Okay, I already did, but okay. Great, May should be happy too. Get May to teach you what it means to be a trainer. Okay. Hold on. Professor Burns is studying the habitats and distribution of Pokemon. The professor enjoys May's help too. There's a lot of love there. Thanks, man. You should give me a potion at least. Where's she been? Oh no, she's walking around now. Easy say, Professor Burke. I'm so glad. Alright, let me see what she's doing. She probably dipped. Oh yeah, I gotta go find her. And she took the Pokeball. Where the Pokeball at? Oh, May went out to Route 103 just a little while ago. Like father, like child, May can't stay quietly at home. Hi, neighbor. Do you already have... Bruh. Fucker. You can at least say something else.